Doesn't apply to me because I can't read. Only the cool ones.
What's your problem?
Bitch.
Buy me a drink?
Maybe.
Good thought.
I don't know. I don't know you like that. I think it's really important if I fucking scan everyone, right? Can I just fucking...
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyberlife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were
Please,
probably
man.
Having a drink.
Everyone knows where he was.
I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening, a homicide involving a Cyberlife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance, especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
But I love you.
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me.
That was fun.
It'll make life easier for both of us. I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See that, Jim? Wonders of technology. Make it a double.
Hey. I remember that from the thing more than I do the game. Oh.
Did you say homicide?
Yay.
Listen,
wrong
you
thing.
Really have to stop pissing me off if you want to make it to the rest of the night in one piece.
But I love you.
Joss Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it. Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, you got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
Hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. reopen the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
Well, state he's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
Gross.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home, Ivan. I'll be outside.
Part of me was like, should I put this in my mouth? And I was like, I'm definitely putting this in my mouth. There's about to be another fucking homicide if you walk into me.
Perfect. It's way too neat. No human rights like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Not.
Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked to party. Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant. Hey, Mike, you finished taking samples there?
Yeah, that's it. Because I ain't cleaning. Don't think they would like if I cleaned. Probably wouldn't be very good.
Come on, guys, get a move on. We don't want to be here all night.
Don't worry. No one wants to stay here a minute longer than they have to.
Fucking up what I'm doing here.
bullets in. One stab wound. Did I miss that thing? Oh.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Gun will save you, but it won't. Fucking.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android with the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android threw the chair.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
No, fuck it. The
android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the living room.
makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers android's biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh, but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah.
Spooky jump scare. Like, it's spooky. Look how spooky it is.
You can't be spooky, Batman.
I am Batman. Think Batman gets spooked by stuff?
Only if the scarecrow's involved.
You right.
Or bats.
You also right. Well, if I just fucking turn around and left.
I don't think it lets you.
Yeah, I wish it did. Just be like, when that, well, I'm gone. Go downstairs. Hang some spooky shit in the fucking attic. I'm not going back up there.
Just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Oh, shit. Chris, Ben, get your asses in here now!
Narc.
That narc is you.
That narc is you.